Hi, this is Mimi. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. And in today's video, we are working on finishing setting up my May journal. I am using this A5. It's like 9 by 6.5 or something like that. Journal. I made the main part of punching the pages, cutting everything down in part one. And in today's video, we're just going to do the cover page and put in some dates and stuff like that, because I am doing my, I may not even do that. I may just start setting up the first week because I'm doing my journal different this year, this month. I like to journal. I'm just going to get started. I drew out, the cover page already. I like to journal every day, and I have found since doing creative daily journaling and videoing myself doing it, I'm not journaling every day. And because I'm not journaling every day, I am forgetting what I've done every day. I really do like journaling every day. It's what I prefer. But I also don't want to pull out a camera and record every day. You know what I mean? So, what I decided was I am going to go back to how I was journaling months ago. And how I was journaling months ago was decorating the pages beforehand. So I'm going to do that, but I'm also going to... Oh, I'm using a fine point Sharpie right now. I'm also going to leave room for the stuff that I like to add, like photos and product packaging. So I'm going to do a cross between a creative daily journal and maybe what we would say is a junk journal. I don't know. When you see what I'm doing, you tell me what you would call it. How's that? Because I'm not sure. I'm not sure what you would call it. But like I said, I'm going to pre-decorate the pages, but still leave room for photos, product packaging, and that kind of stuff. I wasn't doing that before. Before what I was doing, I should pull out some of my old journals and do a video on how my journaling has changed since I started journaling. Anyway, what I used to do was just decorate the pages. I didn't include anything else. I would just, and I would only use half the page a day. I wouldn't journal a ton about my day. I would journal about one thing that happened in my day. And I did that for a while, and then I realized that that wasn't working for me either. Here is just a Posca pen. I have one. I think they're so expensive, but I wanted a white fine tip. See if that's a nice fine tip. To do highlights when I'm stamping and when I'm coloring and all that stuff, because white gel pens just, I don't remember who during Scrapbook Fest 2023 using this as the white instead of gel pen, and I was sold. Anyway. Oh no, that's all right. We'll leave that little clump there, I'm fine with it. I'll let it dry a little bit and clean it up. I was not expecting so much to unload. Okay, what I'm gonna do is use that and make a flower. Okay, what was I talking about? I don't even remember. How bad is that? I got so distracted. I used to only use half of a page. So I would decorate a page like this with 2 days. Like, how crazy is that? 2 days. Now I use 2 pages for a day. So I kind of want to do a hybrid. Pop that bubble. There was a bubble there I had to pop. So I'm going to put this aside to dry. Okay. And then I will do a flower around that. Okay. So here we go. Oop, let me close that. And Nash is going to freak out my dog. He hates the sound. And he's sitting on my lap. So I did use, ouch, there he goes. Stop it. Sammy, come say hi. Here, say hi. Say hi. Say hi. Say hi. That's a good boy. Yes, you're a good boy. Yes, you are a good boy. Okay, get down. No. Push over my desk. So, because of that, I don't, because of how I'm going to decorate, I don't think I should pre-date any of my pages like I normally would. Normally, I would come in and pre-date my pages. So, this will be, Sammy, stop. This will be page one, and the back of this will be page day one. And there are some things that I have to include. I want to include a tracker on every day for my workouts. I want to include journaling space, obviously. But then after that, hold on, Jesus fucking Christ, Sammy. Oh, yeah, the dog interrupted me, and I have no idea where I was. I tried fixing this, and it made it worse. And I don't. I'm gonna want to make another one. So. What do we think? No, I don't like that color. Let's see. What else is there? There's purple. These are from Target. Sorry, that's very loud. These are the colors that I have in that flatter one. And then this big one would look really good on here too. What do you think? There's still wire on there. That's too big for there, though. Yeah, too big. Too big for there. I think the purple, and I don't know why. Yep, the dog's barking at the door. He's mad at me because I closed the door. What do you think? Oh, I like that. I'm looking in the my laptop camera. I like that. Yeah, I tried cleaning that up and really effed it up. Okay. Let's put those away. Anyway, these were from, it was a kit to make a banner. You know, one of those soapy things. I can't think this morning. I'm very sorry. Okay, so we're just going to cover that boo-boo. That's what we're calling it today. We're calling it a boo-boo. We're going to cover that up. But like that, right? How can I glue it? Oof, see if my Barely Arts will work. If not, I have to get out my hot glue gun. And I don't feel like doing that. Or my Fabri-Tac, and my Fabri-Tac is currently buried. Yeah. So hopefully the Barely Art should work. Yeah, I like it like that. Okay. So now that that's situated, so yeah, there we go. Okay, that looks so much better. I like it. I think it's cute. So now what, oh, it bled through here. That's fine. So what we're going to do is maybe figure out if I have enough pages. Echo, how many days are in May?
It's
31 days. 31 days. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. I'm short by 10 days. Well then, how comes none of you yelled at me in my last video? How comes nobody told me? So that means I need what? How many more pages? I don't even know. Alright, let me grab some more papers. Okay, so I found some papers that I had used in a project the other day that I never put away. One of them I actually punched to show how to punch. I have my punch board and, oh no, where'd it go? There it is. Okay, so this is exactly why I wrote these down, so I wouldn't forget. Obviously, these are not 6 inches. I didn't care. I'm a little upset with myself. But you know what? It's not my fault. Because I'm constantly trying to keep the dog from barking, and he's barking now because my son just left today. It's April 23rd, so it's Sunday, and today my son turned 20 years old. So he just left with his dad. He's going out to eat with his dad, so. And so now everybody's all, the dogs are barking, I'm over life right now. Sammy! Okay, so 12, 21, and 30 we set these at, and then you just punch and turn. The little dog is barking because the big dog is outside barking. Okay. The big dog is barking because the neighbor is home. And he knows when the neighbor gets home. She knows that means treats. Yes, my dogs are spoiled by everybody in the neighborhood. So that's why she's barking. And of course, it's that time of year when the windows are open because it is warm today. And there we go, all punched. Hopefully that's enough papers. If not, all good. Okay. Put this aside. See, that's why I wrote that down. Put that aside. And now that the dog is in the other room, I can just... okay, gosh darn it. I'm going to put these in off camera because there's people talking right outside the window. Okay, so my videos are just full of insanity, and there's really nothing I can do about that except apologize constantly for how insane everything is always here. I can't help it. Everybody has a mind of their own. They don't care. Nobody cares. Nobody cares about me. Nobody cares. That's not true, but you know what I'm saying. All right, so let's see if we have enough papers now. So one, two... 3, 4, 5, 6. I already miscounted, didn't I? Struggling today. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29. So I need 3 more pieces of paper. I'm over this journal already and May hasn't even started. Okay, let me get more paper. Well, when I tell you I did have grand plans for this video, I'm not lying. I had grand plans. Yep, I promise you I did. Did I do anything? Nope. Did I punch this wrong? How did I punch this wrong? Because this is not the right size. I just threw it. It's fine. I'm going to just pull out my scrap bin and grab a piece of paper from my scrap bin because I'm over it. Literally, you know what? No. Let's just use another envelope. Right? Good enough. So, I'm going to line it up and punch with my crocodile and hope it fits. If not, I repunch. I'm not even paying attention because there's stuff stuck in here and I don't even care. Guess what? It's just a journal. It's not that serious. It's just a journal. I have to repunch, which I knew I would because these holes are much bigger. Then, the hole punch. Punch is a much bigger hole. I had to do the same thing with the other one too. That's why it didn't matter really where I punched. Okay, let's see if these fit. Okay, and then this has to get punched all off to the side. Okay. Just making sure. These were some free envelopes. I don't know where they came from. My dad's like, do you need envelopes? And threw them at me. I'm like, I could always use envelopes. So, where they came from, I don't know. But they're like textured. Okay. There's the dog barking again. So, there we go. That is it. So, the only thing I did was basically this, which, by the way, that barely art glued it down very nice. I like how it looks. Looks cute to me. And then made sure I had enough pages, which, if you're counting, I said 29 here. So 30. 31. So yes, it's enough pages. Let's see, how does it look through the front? Oh, it looks cute through the front. I really like that. You know, it would look really cute on here, and remind me for the next video because the bag is very far away. Putting one of the big white flower on the front would be really cute. What do you think? Let me know down below. What do you think? Should I put the big white flower that I had on the front cover? Let me know. So yeah, sorry about this video. It was a hot mess. I am a hot mess today, and this video was a hot mess. It was bad. I fully admit it, but I'm posting it anyway because you have to know sometimes things get a little bit messy. Anyway, please like this video. Please like this video. It needs it. Subscribe, and thanks for joining me today. I'll see you in the next video. You guys have a great day.